โดนัลด์ทรัมป์ has been slammed by dozens of celebrities including Ben Stein Love, LeBron James and J.K. Rowling after he failed to single out white supremacist group for criticism following deadly unrest in Virginia. Stephen King, Mark Ruffalo and model Chrissy Teigen also criticized the U.S. president, who appeared to record the action of Friday demonstrators with those protesting against them, provoking criticism from both Republican and Democrat. Hate has always existed in America. Yes, we know that, but Donald Trump just made it fashionable again. Stature has nothing to do with us now. LeBronJamesKingJamesAut 15/2/2017 posting on Twitter. Stein Le called the controversial press conference the worst message I have ever had a president put out to the world. Basketball star James said the U.S. president had made hate fashionable again while Teigen said he is actually racist. It's still hard for me to believe so many people voted for this idea. This is your fault too. JOSNLEGEND at JOSNLEGENDAUT UST 15/2/2017 she added he is saying the wrong thing. He is actually racist and mean this. Holy shit lol what a video. Her husband, singer and actor John Legend wrote it's still hard for me to believe so many people voted for this video. This is your fault too. Just watch the entire Trump news conference. Worst message I have ever had a president put out to the world. BENSTILLER@IEDSTOURBENAUT 16/2/2017 author King call on Republican to stand up to this obscene man, adding Trump must be removed. One good thing about that abomination of a speech is now impossible for any Trump supporter to pretend they don't know what he is. J.K.R.O.W.L.I.N.G@JK_ROWLINGAUT 15/2/2017 Rowling tweet one good thing about that abomination of a speech is now impossible for any Trump supporter to pretend they don't know what he is. Meanwhile, filmmaker Michael Moore was joined by Ruffalo as he led the audience of his Broadway play to Trump Tower as part of a protest in a Facebook live of the protest. The Oscar winning director lead a group to the building while Ruffalo chant no Trump, no KKK, no fascist USA I'm taking my audience over to Trump Tower posted by Michael Moore on Tuesday, August 15/2017 singer Demi Lovato posted a series of tweets saying her heart continue to break the more I watch the news. My heart continue to break the more I watch the news. The hate was one side and it hurt for people to say otherwise. So much for fact. DEMILOVATO@DDLOVATOAUTUST 15/2/2017 she added the hate was one side and it hurt for people to say otherwise. So much for fact. Also you cannot classify a Nazi as a very fine person. DEMILOVATO@DDLOVATOAUTUST 15/2/2017 it rather lose fan and stand up for what I believe in rather than be a bystander. Also you cannot classify a Nazi as a very fine person.